What is up guys, MK here. Bago tayo mag-umpisa, Pixel is here. Sabi nyo na to, pag-uusapan natin paano ba i-withdraw ang inyong mga Pixel papunta sa Binance. So una, punta muna tayo syempre sa ating Pixel. And then go ahead to dashboard. Pagpunta natin ng dashboard, click natin yung yes. So pagpunta natin sa dashboard, click natin itong tatlong arrow o sa may left side. Then let's go ahead to exchange. Pagpunta natin sa exchange, let's switch this into Pixel and then click withdraw to wallet. And now let's choose our Ronin wallet and wait for the authentication para dito. Once na okay na, click natin itong withdraw to wallet and then enter the amount na kakailanganin mong i-withdraw sa iyong account. As per this recording, hindi natin kakailanganin ng mataas na reputation at VIP para makapag-withdraw. Pag okay na yan, click mo lang yung submit and then makikita mo dito sa withdraw yung iyong status kung pwede lang mo siya pwedeng ma-withdraw. Ngayon, kapag lumabas dyan yung approve, click mo lang yung withdraw and automatically it will go ahead to your Ronin wallet. Now, habang hinihintay natin yung approval ng ating Pixel token na mapunta sa ating Ronin wallet, punta tayo ng Binance para i-copy yung Pixel papunta doon sa ating Ronin wallet. So, let's go ahead to deposit. Click natin deposit crypto. From here, click natin dito o i-type natin yung Pixel and then ang ating network would be RON at i-copy natin yung wallet address na pupuntahan ng ating Pixel token. Now let's go ahead back to our RON wallet. Click natin ng RON wallet extension. Then punta tayo dito sa ating Pixel. Click natin dito yung transfer. Then let's paste dito ang ating wallet address. Since na ating wallet address dito will start at 0x at nasa Ronin wallet tayo, we need to exchange the 0x into Ronin colon. And then enter the amount na gusto mong i-transfer dyan. For example, kasi doon sa account na to, I do have 77.42 pixel and then click lang natin next. Gas fee is included at kung meron kang Axie sa iyong Ronin wallet, eh minsan nagkakaroon tayo ng free transaction kaya hindi natin kakailanganin ng gas fee. Since na meron tayong RON, no, gagamitin natin yung RON as our gas fee, click confirm and wait for the confirmation at babalik tayo doon sa ating Binance wallet para makita natin kung nag-reflect ba ang ating Pixel token. So, nakapasok na yung ating Pixel token dito sa ating Binance wallet and it's now time para ibenta natin yan papuntang GCash. So, click lang natin tong trade and then click natin P2P. Ayan. From here, maibigan, click mo lang yung sell. Siyempre dito, kung hindi pa nakaset na PHP yan, you have to set it on PHP. Sa region, of course, Philippines. Tapos, all payment, kung anong available sa'yo na gusto mong gamitin, you can use it. And for my video, I will be use GCash. Enter the amount na gusto mong makuha para doon. So, for example, meron tayong 2,000 pesos dito. Click mo yung sell and then you're good to go. And that's it. That is how you transfer your Pixel token in-game to Binance, then sell it through GCash. Before we end this video, if you find this helpful, please like, subscribe, share, and follow kung saan mo ko napapanood na video. This is Master Komode. Let's play, earn, and enjoy playing Web3 games. See you on the next video. Peace!